गुड आफ्टरनून गाइस, टुडे आई हैव कम टू मैडिस स्क्वायर अगेन फॉर द डीएल टेस्ट ऑफ फोर व्हीलर्स। सो आई विल ट्राई टू शो यू व्हाट आर द प्रोसीडियर्स यू शुड टेक फॉर फोर व्हीलर टेस्ट इन बेलतला आरटीओ। सो लेट्स सी द वीडियो हाउ यू शुड टेक द टेस्ट सो दैट यू कैन इजिली पास दिस driving license test of four wheeler. I tried to take this video secretly as they were not allowing to take the video. They are very much objecting, but for your benefit I have taken the risk to take this video.
One thing should be kept in mind that the test will be taken in training school car. So those who have learned in their own cars, please do a practice in training car for a token money. I tell you to take a practice in training car because the controls may feel little bit different to you, and the clutch and the brake conditions may be different from your car. So this will give you a more confidence. So please do practice in a training car. The overall test is very simple. You have to go in forward and reverse direction without touching the cones, and you have to be within the lines. So any deviation from this line will get you disqualified, and also if you touch the cones while reversing or going straight will make you disqualified. So make sure you drive forward and reverse. It may be as slow as possible, that is not a problem, but you should not touch the cones or you should not deviate from the line that is marked here. Now let us check the practice session, and this is what you have to do in the test procedure. So please do follow the practice session properly, and I have tried to take the video from different angles. So how you will prepare it, although you will find somebody were objecting to my taking videos, but I have still tried to do it. And please do follow the video properly, and it is very easy to pass this test. So please do follow the videos from different angles. So once the RTO officer comes, he will take the test in same procedure. So be not afraid, and please do follow the instructions properly. So once the test is finished, you will be declared passed and you will be getting the SMS within 2 days in your registered phone number. Hope you have liked the video, and if you have liked the video, please do subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thank you very much and goodbye.